Oh shit, I haven't got frap.
Well, if I don't have to start tapping again, that's fine.
You good, Burning?
Hmm?
Okay, fix it.
Oh yeah, I've got pasta, I'm good.
Okay.
Alright, Costanza, at least I upload.
Shadow, does that mean you're ready or not ready?
I'm ready.
Alright. 3, 2, 1. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Risk and Reward Season 11, Risk of Affection. This time, we're playing two game modes. One of them was posted on the Reddit by a user Nintendoshi, and it's called Love at First Damage. The way it goes is you get your team when you take damage, so everyone starts as the game starts like an FFA. Then the first person to take damage will join team 1, second person team 2, and so on. We'll have 6 teams, so first 6 people have their own teams, and then the 7th person will join the first person who took damage on team 1, and so on. To make it more interesting, we also added best PvE. I'm pretty sure everyone knows how best PvE works, but let me quickly explain. You get additional hearts every 10 minutes as long as you don't take damage. If you take damage, you stop benefiting from that, but you can get back on it by get kill. All right. Let's go into some technicalities. The map is 2000 by 2000 blocks wide. We'll be playing 120 minutes until meetup. PvP is after 20 minutes. What else? Nether is on, but no strength and no tier 2. Horses are off, donkeys are on. Quartz will only drop 30% of XP. No portal trapping, heads heal 3 hearts, and that's about it. Burning, could you introduce our players, please?
Yeah, I'm an organizer now, by the way.
Oh yeah, that is true.
Yes. Okay, so first, over here, he's losing his glasses because of the hat thing, Dan. It is fairy juice.
Hello, and I'm now the organizer. No.
And of course, our other lovely organizer, Dan's. And the shit organizer, Kowalski.
Come on.
And over here, we have the Sonic John.
And
our newcomer, Gilly, Gilbert. Whatever you want. Was it Gilly or Gilly? Gilbert. Got it.
Actually, Gil.
Yeah. Nihon Tiger.
Hello.
I haven't got anything funny to say about you. and returning after God knows how long. Triunify. It was 0. Sorry, I'm trying to eat dinner at the same time. And coming back after season 6 is Celt 78. Oh, okay, there he is. Link Switch is also back since season 8 as well. And we have our favourite cuddly snowman, Frost Breath.
Yay.
And then we have the...
Oh, it's snowing now as soon as I say that. See, this is what he does. And this group over here is supposed to be me, Burning Tea. Over here, another newcomer. Annie la 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 la
la la
la la la la la. Over here we have Zero, who's trying to hide but didn't quite work. Right here we have Gandhi. And making sure he speaks English this season, Shadoon.
Also a newcomer.
the prettiest banner around, another newcomer to Matthias.
Rainbows.
Sinking his head inside his face, Hack the Red Panda, who had his Minecraft account hacked earlier. Apparently from Estonia, Mad Dog Niels. a sub for a voluntary sub, Goodga. Also a newcomer. Hunter Wolf. At least he woke up, longer Vita. Blowjobs R201111. Right. Sticking his head inside his black penis.
It's a cowboy hat.
And Costanza, you're putting me off your fucking... Yeah, the last of the least, Costanza. Oh, right, okay. That went terrible. Let's go.
Okay. Yep. So without further ado, let's commence killing.
That went fucking
all the battlefield.
Hey.
That was brilliant.
Okay. Oh boy. And here we are. Risk Reward Season 11. It has only been a few very long months. And now, I'm wearing my pumpkin. Okay, let's go. I don't think I'll be sticking with this for too long. Let's see what I can... What? Wow. Wow. I might just leave this into the recording. Because screw it, pumpkin for a face like this is amazing. Womp womp womp. Right, perspective. Okay, hello. Here we go again. Attempt number 2. Now, without a pumpkin. That was not a very long experience whatsoever. But it's the best excuse for me ever to get rid of that pumpkin. Because otherwise, I would be like, nah, leave it on 5 more minutes. And then suddenly, I'd lose half my health. Okay. Wow. Okay, some start. Give me the wood. Not the kind of wood I want, but... Seriously, how tall is this birch tree? Tallest birch tree I've ever seen. How do you play Minecraft anyway? I already forgot. Oh wait, I forgot this. Go. No, come back here, you stupid cows. Okay, so where was I? I totally forgot what I was talking about before the pumpkins. Before the restart pumpkins, I mean. Something like that. Let's kill this guy. I need to find stuff. I need to find wood. I need to find resources. Only reason I'm getting the sheep is for the food. And for the experience, I guess. Yeah, I don't forget that part. Ah! Chickens. Exactly what the doctor ordered. Okay, so yeah, I'm silent. This restart totally threw me out of my commentating mode. Which is not the best of things, but hey, it is what I am dealing with right here, right now. Chickens, yes, chickens. I'm not sure if I want to go for best PvE whatsoever. Or lovers at first damage or whatever it is. I always forget how these things work. Oh, chickens, there we go. I saw chickens. Okay. So yes, what has everybody been up to? Hopefully this season will actually air, because I spent most of yesterday uploading a bunch of failed recorded rounds, or failed seasons, and I wanted to upload raw footage. So that's what I did, but there were like I uploaded 7 seasons in total, 4 of them were scrapped. It's kind of bad. And I didn't end up playing the final ones that were actually played because I was like, fuck it, I'm tired of this noob show. I mean, there were reasons for the restarting, but at some point I couldn't have fun anymore. Because there is a lot of work into it, you need to be there in time, you need to have fun. And redoing the same game out of the same teams, it gets frustrating. Especially when it is not a smooth ride. If it was my first recording round or my second recording round, you know, then you stick it out. But after 2 restarts, yeah. You run out of patience. With the world. Oh, Hunter also took damage. Okay. Ah. Is that the jungle I see? No, I think it is the wrong thing. Where's all the damn sugarcane? I don't think I can afford to keep looking. Oh my god, I picked the worst spot. There we go. I need at least 6. One for an egg, one for a pick. Those guys are getting apples. I'm actually thinking about apples. What kind of wizardry is this? Nobody else took damage yet. Well, at least it didn't take first damage, like I already promised when I initially was in the pre-chat with the rest of the guys. They were like, who will take first damage, Longa or Honey? Neither of us, it turns out, and neither of us took second either. Am I hearing a horse? I don't care. Right now the only thing I can think about is I hope my bladder is going to work with me today. I didn't drink too much today, but I have a feeling that I will have to go for a break again later, which sucks. I'm not the best at regulating my bladder, sadly. Until I run out of axe. Food, yes, here we go. Where's all the requisite apples? Break you. Ah, another one. God damn it. Apple, yes. Where else can there be apples? Here. And that's how many minutes we have played so far. You mother! Okay, I have to switch to the proper team. Team 3. 1, 2.
Channel switched.
I'll go here.
Sound resumed.
And now I am fixed. Okay. Oh, that sucked. I heard him, just didn't know where he was so I could defend against him. That sucked. Well, at least it leaves me without the usual problem of do I stay around for a little bit longer? How many apples do I got? 6? Is that enough? Okay, I don't think I see anything else. Let's go. Furry, let's look around to see if there's any apples here. Don't see them. Okay, let's move away from here so people don't see all the trees I cut down. I don't know where I want to dig down yet. Ah, cool. I'll take that. I use this as my diggy hole. Why not? I need to dig in somewhere anyway, so why not? Sure, I'm standing in the middle, so no unfortunate accidents will befall me. Oh, not the best of starts, but hey, I got apples, I got wood, but I do not have the sugar cane, which sucks. But I will have other people join my team eventually, so. I shouldn't have been talking about not taking damage as first or second person, because now I'm the third person to get damaged. Makes me considerably unhappy. I should not forget about the stupid stuff. Oh my god, my bar is a mess. Let's leave it at this for the time being. Let's not bother with the coal. I mean, I love coal, but I've got enough torches for the time being. I probably dug around in the wrong spot. And I'm not going to find a cave for the next few hours. That's my luck. I should put you here. Diorite! Andesite! Normal stone. Oh, ravine, okay. That's one way to start the game. I don't think I hate it, which is surprising. Ah! Block lag. Ah, more iron. Exactly what the doctor ordered. Where is my crafting table? Let's make a stack of furnaces. Okay, first step. Let's put you guys in here. That seems like a good plan. Let's put you guys in here. Let's put you in here. And I forgot to make a new pick. Aren't I great? Yes, I am. After this, I'll have enough for an iron one. Okay, so only 4 people took damage so far. So it will take 5 more people until I get my first teammate. I wonder who it will be. Should I make some speculation on this matter? This cave. Here you are. I'm going to need a water bucket, so I'll get that water in a second. So far it doesn't look like much of a cave, sadly. Get this stuff going. Let's get an iron pick. Iron pick also very useful. Let's get the helmet. I still have this basic sword, but that is fine by me. What's the state of affairs with my food? Okay, let's get you. I've got you. Let's put this stuff in here. Let's figure this stuff out. Okay, what else do I have to work with here? Alright, I have that entire cave. I'll wait for a minute more. I should go back and go back down. Okay, now I can make a proper sword. What am I doing? Okay, I'm doing this in a really inefficient way, but fuck it, who cares? Let's take you, let's take you. Come on, one more. Give me the stuffs, give me the stuffs. Don't want, no food left behind. Okay, here we go. But crafting tables, I don't care about you because I've got the most amazing thing of all. Oh, I forgot to make my water bucket. Okay, well, nothing to be found here. Come on, give me this thing. There we go. good enough. Seriously, that just happened. Iron, exactly what I want. Okay, so I'm really silent. I need to talk more. Like these people that are taking damage. They're such great people. I wonder if I'll ever get a teammate. It would be just my luck to end up against everybody soloing except for me and these other four that took damage. It would be very sad, but I just see it happening already. Where is my food here? Oh, there's lava over here, good. Let's dig towards the lava. Okay, thank you for watching, everybody. And we'll see you next episode. And welcome back! And Geld has joined the merry band of merry people. Yes. Incredible shit indeed. What? Let's do it like this so I have enough crafting tables for a little while. Next step is I wanted a bucket. Probably want a second bucket, come to think of it. Do I have the iron for it? Yes, I do. Okay, let's get that bucket as well. I could have picked this one up, but who cares? Now I have you, okay. Let's get this stuff so that thing can finish off cooking. For a moment. Oh, okay. I was like, why does he have a golden heart? And I don't. And then I was like, oh, right. Golden apples. How did I forget about it? Well, I knew it existed. It's just for some reason I associated it with him taking damage. And I was like, wait, what mod is it? Oh, I need one more. Give me the one more. There we go. Chest plate. Get. Sworn I saw some light there. Iron pick time. Cave detected. Sweet. Let's get you here so I don't fall in there. Okay, nothing else to be found here. Don't care about destruction. Come to think of it, I think I have a lot of disagreements with first day skeletons. Give me my iron. Let's do it like that. Whoa, people are taking damage over here. Wow. Team 5 is fucked. And that's what I was afraid of. How about no? Although I could use the bow. So maybe I'll try it. Let's try it while the shit cooks. How about that? I'm being so careful too. Clearly not careful enough. Hey, but at least I unlocked a new cave. Let's put this one here so I can find it in a minute. Up this road, this is where I left my furnace, okay. I know I left some stuff cooking elsewhere, but I can't be arsed to walk all the way back. This is where I came from, right? Oh yeah, yeah, through here. Okay, next step, I needed some kind of iron. What kind of iron did I need? Pants, okay. Typical. I need pants. Let's go in here, see what the world has to offer. Need to get the iron for the anvil, even though I don't have the sugar cane for the enchanting table. I assume I'm going to get a teammate who is useful in that way. I just realized how hilarious would it be if a team fights someone and that person is halfway on the team and then they kill them. I hope that happens, except not to me. Because it would suck. Okay, next one joins my team. Good person take damage. I wanted to invite one of them in particular, but then I realized, well, what's the point? I just offend the rest by not picking them or by picking them, who knows. God damn it! Okay. Enough of my inward little fun moments. Ooh, Niels! Fucking hell. Oh, this is my life. I knew this was gonna happen. Nils, it was nice having you on my team. I think I need to start a bet that I'm never going to get a teammate this game. At least, I'm going to get a teammate, but not for more than 3 seconds. Not for long enough to have them in TeamSpeak, let's put it that way. Okay, moving on. I need to have you here. The feeling this is not a longer Vita season. Where is this gonna go? I can go here, I can go here. Let's go here. Or don't I? Where's my lava bucket? There we go. Done like a boss. Ha! Diamonds. Diamond. This is the first time in history that I have a lack of sugar cane. Which means I need to go hunting. This cave ain't treating me too bad so far. Diamonds. inventory is kind of full, but what can I do about it? Nothing. Okay, so there is improvement there. If that makes any sense. I was really afraid that Red was going to be that overpowered team. So yeah, how do the teams look? Please tell me that's not a spawner, because that would suck. Because you're lava, you're not such of a long flower. Such long of a flower, something like that. Don't trust this. No, no cave behind here. I should probably make a gapple at one point. I don't feel like I've got much to live for at this point in the game. Woe is me and shit. Nothing to be found here. Let's go in there and mine this stuff as well. And there goes my pick. Right according to Kikaku. As they say it, I believe. Put you in, then you. Great. How about no? Ah! Oh wait, I don't have a pick. That's a problem. Ever had one. Let's get the diamond pick. Save myself the hassle. Got at least some gold. Okay, let's make sure I have the obsidian for when I finally get the stuff I need. How about I stand here? because I just lengthened my digging time for no reason whatsoever. Okay, I've got these basic things. I need to throw some shit out. Okay, goodbye stuffs. Goodbye this stuff. Let's go down here, pick up the shit I dropped. Get this stuff. Craft myself a gapple. I need to cook some more of this stuff. Let's take care of that while I can. Okay, thank you for watching, everybody, and I'll see you next time. And welcome back. Okay, now that we've got that behind us. Oh my god. Inventory is cleaned up a little bit. Let's make some more torches. Clean out that inventory of mine. Don't need it. Oh, Edwin took damage. Okay, sweet. Oh, okay, I've got all the stuff that matters. Let's move on. Oh wait, there's a place I can go up here. Dang it. Okay, all silliness aside. Where can I go? I've been here. I have no clue where to go next. Your footage better survive. Lies, perhaps never loses your footage. Ooh, can't believe I didn't take damage there. I have no clue where I'm going. Ah, this seems familiar. Aha! And it pays off! Back to 9 diamonds. Ah, fuck. This is the comment I wanted. Let's get all the coal I can before I go to the surface. I'm really hoping someone takes the damage in the next few seconds, and then someone else, and then someone else. I may have gone one too few or one too far. I'm too lazy to do the math. But hey, coal, right? Might as well buffer up all the levels I can for the time being. Ah, okay, I remember this place. I remember going here and thinking, oh yes, there is more places I should go. So I'll be backtracking because I thought this was a dead end. But it ended up not being a dead end. Well, it was a dead end eventually. Just not as quick of one as I hoped. Ooh, more coal. Let's take it. Ah! Gold. Ore mania pays off. Oh, coal mania to be precise. Oh right, I can go down here. I forgot about this place. Well, I knew about it because I was looking for it. I just didn't expect I'd find it already. Let's get this coal first. Because coal! Oh, and because I hear a skeleton. And I don't want to go meet the skeleton. Did he take damage yet? No, he didn't. Coal everywhere. This skeleton is really close. You were way too close, my friends. I don't like being here. Let's go down here. Has to be a safer option, right? Oh. You explode, no fair. Ah, hello. This is the place for my dreams. Big lava lake. Lots of area to explore. Gold on the walls. Only thing I'm missing is diamonds. Part of me hopes it is a mineshaft, the other part hopes it is definitely not a mineshaft. Let's not get caught up in... God damn it, burning. Wrong team. How the fuck did you get in here? I should have blocked it up behind me. I knew the side path was here, I just didn't think it connected. Ah! Fuck my life. Throwing out, I'm throwing this shit out. What am I else am I throwing out? I need to throw something out. Dirt, nah. This stuff, perfect. Hey! Hey! Kak! Woo! Oh fuck, no, not again, not again. Kak, 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 kak. Kowalski, kak. Kowalski. Kak, Kowalski, come on.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
You're not fighting Kowalski, are you?
I'm not fighting anybody.
Thank God!
I literally just... Oh, that was so bad. I was caving and I walked into a creeper and I thought it wouldn't do damage and it did.
Oh, yeah, so I just got ambushed by a zombie and took shitloads of damage in a tunnel. And that was a creeper. Okay, welcome in my channel.
Oh my god.
Okay.
I've been really unlucky if it comes to caving, though.
Yeah, I've gotten lucky. I already got a diamond pick. I got the obsidian. Except only thing I don't have is sugarcane. So we need to meet up. I hope you have sugarcane at least.
I do have books. Yes.
Thank God. Yeah, I couldn't find it, and I was like, well, fuck it. I'm going to either hunt for it or I'm going exploring. The moment I have someone on my team, because I was like, if I'm going outside and risking my neck, it better be to meet up with a teammate at the same time, you know?
Yeah.
Just my luck that our first teammate ended up getting killed right away.
Wait, who was on your team?
I already forgot. It was Maddox Niels.
Oh, yeah. Found a lava cave now. Maybe I can find some diamonds.
I haven't been finding much gold. I've had more luck finding diamonds than gold, actually. I healed once and then I blew up again, or not blew up, but got hammered down like a nail, pretty much.
Bad, really bad luck. I've only found 4 gold. No, 5 now.
Oh wait, I still have 20 gold. I should probably cook some of it and heal up. I should probably make a diamond chest plate as well, because I've got the diamonds. I totally forgot about it, so I'll also do that now.
I literally couldn't find anything.
let's cook this stuff. You have no problems with me making a diamond chest plate, right?
It's fine.
Good.
Right, whereabouts are you? Because I realized I was caving at 0-0 the whole time. I already went up to the surface.
Holy fuck. I'm at minus 750, 300.
Oh, wow, we're actually really close. And I'm at minus 950, 130. Because I ran to the wall after I found out. Scary.
Oh, that's good.
Where is this lava just ending?
So I'm trying to remember which seasons were we teamed up in again.
Last season?
Which season? Or which seasons? I know we teamed up, I think, in R&R, what was it? 4 or 3? The one that went really crap, and then we did a bonus game, which was hilarious.
Yeah. And the mole season, but you technically weren't on my team.
Oh, yes. Yes, yeah.
I
already forgot about that one.
The one where I died. The one where you got your first kill, I think.
Yes, my first 2 kills, in fact.
Yeah.
I still feel good about breaking the streak. Except that now a new streak exists, which means that my next kill will be an R&R 20.
Oh god. Wait, I found a spider spawner, so I do have 12 strings, so...
Oh, nice.
Get a bow. Found more gold now as well.
How many apples do you have?
Only got one, but I've got 8 gold now.
Okay, nice. I've got 4 apples, but I'm about to use another one in a minute. Well, I'm gonna craft another apple, rather. Wait, why do I have this stuff in here? This is annoying. I just had... Oh, here it is. I was about to say, where the hell did my iron go? I might as well put you in here.
To be honest, I think I might have seen your trees, because when I dug down, I saw some swamp trees being chopped down, so it might have been yours.
I wasn't in a swamp.
Oh, okay. So someone's nearby, definitely. But I was unlucky getting any like useful resources. The only animals I spawned with were sheep and... rampage.
Yeah, I started with a lot of sheep. Yeah, that's a problem I had. But I killed them all because I was like, well, if I'm going to dismiss them, I'm not going to fight any other mobs and then I'm going to starve. So I got a bunch of wool and I've got a bunch of food. I'm not low on food. I've got the leather as well. I even got some feathers. So I've got the basics except sugarcane. And I also need a bow. So yeah,
I got some of the... some feathers on the way here.
If you can get enough string also for some upgrades, so say... Get 50 string total, maybe 18, who knows how often we want to upgrade. Why am I mining iron? I'm like, I need to get all the trivial shit because I was like, I have no clue what my teammate is going to have when I finally have a teammate.
Well, I've already made an anvil, so that's fine with you.
You actually have useful stuff. That's amazing.
Yeah, I found a lot of iron, but this is the first time I found gravel this game.
I had a lot of trouble getting the basic stuff.
Literally only got iron and a bit of lapis. And an occasional redstone as well.
I'm hearing a... mob. I don't like the sound of a mob. Holy shit, I almost walked into lava I didn't cover. Because I was like, oh, it's only a problem when I'm next to it. Then later on, nope. There were more problems. What shall I throw out? I don't know what I want to throw out. Why am I being such a diva? Let's go away with the gunpowder. I think I ran out of cave over here. Oh wait, there's a little bit of cave over here, sweet.
I feel a lot safer now that I actually have some arrows now, rather than just 2.
Well, I have arrows, that's not my problem, I have 2 arrows. But I don't have a bow, so it doesn't feel really relevant. And now Try is going to be like, oh, what the fuck?
Twenty-five flint. Only six feathers, though. 26 arrows isn't that bad.
I've got 13 feathers, so...
Yeah, we can make more.
Yeah. I don't have any flint, though, nor have I... Oh, wait, I saw one patch at one point. Okay. Thank you for watching, everybody. We have our first teammate. Goodbye. Welcome back. And by first teammate, I meant the first living teammate for longer than 3 seconds.
Indeed. Actually try and win this. We have to win two in a... Well, actually, did you win last season? Or...
No.
Well, we should just win this anyway.
Why would you expect me to win anything?
I don't know. But you have to keep the hopes up.
It was a glorious case of self-destruction. The likes of which can only... come close to the self-destruction burning did in season 5.
Exactly.
Because that's the glorious standard for self-destruction, I think.
Yep. Right, would it be nighttime right now? I can't even tell anymore because it will be. Actually, is the start of an episode a day? I think it's a day, so I'm gonna dig up.
It probably is, yeah.
Now that I'm not getting all the extra hearts, I can't keep track. Stupid creeper, it only did half a heart as well. Literally, like, just in range. Where I was earlier. What were your coordinates again?
775 275 -775. That is. Not sure if I said minus.
-775 and Z
is 275 positive.
Going the wrong way. Let me check this out though, because I want to see if there's anyone around here still.
I see a spider. Shall I take the risk of killing it?
Oh crap, I do see someone. Like half diamond armor. Okay, we are out of here. Let's hope they didn't see me.
Oh boy. I'm going to stay shifted.
Yeah, I'm still far away from you, but... hope they didn't see me. I didn't even see who it was. I got so scared I just decided to run.
May I recommend just digging in into a place with dirt and just sitting there shifted and wait to see if their name tags pop up above you in the next minute or so?
That's a good idea. Let me get dirt quickly.
Holy fuck, I thought I saw a diamond person for a moment, but it was just an unrendered chunk that I saw through a cave. That is some scary shit, I must say.
Thing is, I only saw one person, so I think it was a solo, although the other person could be like mining. Yeah, I don't see his name. I'll wait a bit longer.
For the record, that's the first time anyone ever said I had a good idea while playing UHC. My plans are usually suicidal.
Well, it's working this time, I think. Unless he finds like the one dirt patch and digs down and kills me.
Well, that's why you would have done it next to a sheep. Ah! No! Oh, fudge! Did not hear that creeper coming, okay.
What?
That creeper scared the shit out of me. As you might imagine. I have no clue where he came from, that's the worst part.
I think he doesn't know I'm here. Run.
Okay, right. I need to eat another golden apple.
Oh crap, there's more chickens. Alright, I'll kill them. I have to. Can't run away without the chickens. Oh crap, that's a witch. Okay, never mind, chickens. You stay alive today. It's like earlier when there was a skeleton with an enchanted bow hiding under a tree. Oh, that was really scary. Right, 275. Oh crap, why is there so many mobs? It's daytime. God, zombie. 275 minus 7. Okay, I'm basically here. Are you deep underground?
Yeah, diamond level right now.
Alright.
Be careful. If you go straight down at my corners, be careful. I was in a gigantic ravine, which is also what probably brought on the creeper.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
I found more diamonds.
Nice.
It looks like exactly one block. Yep. Oh, I've been here before because there's torches here. At least I hope I've been here before. Do I recognize this whatsoever? Oh, I think I know where this is. Okay.
Found some iron on the way down. Very useful. I have 8 smelted iron. I don't really need it anymore. Unless we have to make another anvil.
Oh, I have enough iron for us, I think. Yeah, I've got 62 iron and I've got a bunch unsmelted, so... No worries, we're fine. I'll get some more unsmelted, just in case.
I hear a zombie now. Or a lava. Okay, yeah.
I'd love the opportunity to enchant at some point, because...
Right, there's some water coming down. Just... In case your torches, like, go out.
Okay, now I think I put them on the wall, if it is on top of the lava. Or obsidian. Oh, you get the point.
Yeah, there was one torch that was on the ground, but... Your crafting table.
How much health do you have? Oh, you are doing really well with the health.
14 and a half. The creeper. Right, I was gonna get a lava bucket, but I forgot at one point, so...
Oh right, yeah, I just remembered where the best PvE hearts come from. It's from best PvE. I was like, why do you have so many of them? I've been wondering that the entire game, where are people getting so many of them, why are they not disappearing now? I'm like, oh yeah, it's best PvE. I was like, it's people eating golden apples, because the first time I saw someone with golden hearts was the person who just got damaged.
Yeah.
Hi, is that you over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's some gold up there as well, by the way.
Where? Oh yeah, I see it. Thank you. I'll go get it, I guess.
Wait, our horse is enabled because I did get a saddle and gold armor, but I don't know if they are. There was only one chest in the spider spawner, which was a bit sad.
At least you found a spawner.
Although I probably could have gotten more string out of it. I wasn't really thinking at the time. Horses are off.
Okay, did you set up the enchantment table? Oh wait, you don't have...
I don't have it, I only have the books.
Okay, here, take the 2 of these and take the 2 of these. That clears out my inventory of all the diamonds as well.
There we go.
Ah, thank God. Never have I wanted something as much as I did this stuff just now. Protection 1 and breaking 1 on my chest plate.
Just protection on my chest plate.
I wish I had gotten just protection.
It
but
said projectile and it gave me blast protection. Is this like random thing or did I not read properly?
I think you didn't read properly.
Maybe I highlighted over the other one. That's probably what happened. Aqua affinity, I don't want that. This, sharpness 1.
Can you help me get a bunch of books in a minute?
I don't have any more leather. Sadly.
And oh, I have leather, I need sugarcane. That's the stuff I need the most.
I ran out of that as well. I only had 15, or not 15, 5.
Ah, crap. Well...
Yeah, I wasn't doing very well on the finding stuff. I have full protection armor, which isn't very good.
Is there anything I haven't cooked yet? Don't think so. What's my next step? Probably... Oh, fairy took damage.
On blue team, with Costanza, Hunter, and Burning. Quite a good team.
Any of them still taking damage? Nope. I was hoping that there would be some people who were fighting. Mid-fight, they become teammates, and then one of them kills the soldier. I've been hoping that would happen the entire time. But I think it is too much to ask for.
Make a golden apple after this cooks up. Yeah, have the string as well.
Yep, I will. Wait, where, why did I not pick up that gold that I mined just a minute ago?
Did you not?
I think it fell into the lava.
Oh well, it's only gold, it's not like we need it.
It was only a single block, but still. I just realized my inventory didn't have a gold block in it, and I was like, ah, fuck.
That's how I lost one of my irons.
Okay,
Should I make a golden apple, or should we save it for a head?
Maybe a good plan to save it for a head.
We'll have...
Says the guy who's been taking shitloads of damage. Oh wait, I need to make bow. There's a plan.
You can have that as well. If you need any wood, I've got 33 oak. Like, 40 planks.
Okay. Just give me a moment to do the enchanty thingy. One and... Okay, two levels, I guess. Here we go. Where's the anvil? Here it is. Combine. Let's name this badass motherfucker. I still need to get the kill with a bow I named myself. I'm just not that lucky.
It's already breaking, we've only used it once.
Ah, yeah. My glory.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's make a secondary bow. Holy fuck, this inventory of mine is being really annoying right now. It's like I'm playing musical chairs with my inventory. I hate that.
Very good analogy there. Or comparison.
Okay, I've got the power tree bow. At least there's something.
Yep.
Up next is... Where's my... Oh, you took my sticks. Okay, I'll make more sticks, no problem.
Oh, then you can have more and take the arrows, so then it's easier to split up.
Yeah, no, I need way more. Can you grind some gravel? Oh, wait, you did.
I did, I have, like, I gave you...
Oh,
I just saw it.
Okay, I'll make those first.
Do we need any more, or is that enough?
I have all my feathers used. Okay, I'll toss you half of my inventory. There you go.
Yeah, that's good.
What else am I doing? Oh yes, I wanted to make a sword.
I still have the books I haven't used, only four though. Our book, that's nice.
Oh, this sword sucks. Can I have a book or two of you? From you?
Yeah, I will.
I mean, someone has to use the levels. I'd rather not waste an iron sword enchant if I don't need to.
I have three books, I'll just take two because I've already used one.
Thank you for sharing. Oh, and my inventory is full again. Who knew?
Oh, this is going to be a power book as well.
Yep, for me too. Oh well. Let's see, what can I do with this sword?
Could make a power 3 though, maybe. Do you
I
have
kept
a power 3?
Four levels, sharp 1. Fine, I'll do it.
But I have a spare power book, I can't use it really.
The protection book. I can't use it right now either, so don't you worry. Okay, I've got a protection book and the power book. I think I'll use the protection book on my own armor. On my diamond chestplate. Seems the most prudent decision. Can I even use it on that? Because I've got... Oh, I'm so afraid that it's not going to cost 2 levels. Oh, it is 2 levels, thank God.
Yeah, I don't think renaming costs anything anymore.
No, it wasn't the renaming I was talking about. I was talking about the fact that it was protection and breaking combined on the protection. Oh. So I was like, oh fuck, it's going to cost me money to upgrade it, isn't it? But nope, I had enough. It was just the 2 levels. Oh, but I still have some swords to combine so I can get sharpness too, but that will be later.
Maybe I can get a sharpness if I'm lucky.
But I don't have any more levels, so I need to go find some coal.
I've got a sharp 2 and a power 2.
Are we still going to get more people on our team, or...? Yeah, next person to get is LAFD2.
Yeah, I think we can get one more and that's it.
Aren't we LAFD2? Yes, we are. So next person who takes damage joins our team. So...
It could be any of those four. Shadoon, Tommy, Zero, or Neon.
I don't think any of those is a bad teammate to have.
I think any of them are going to take damage anytime soon.
That's another problem.
Oh, if that one person I saw in the swamp, it was one of them, could like hit them and then they'll join our team.
Well, I think other people took damage in between. So, yeah, Fairy took damage. So, it's a nice idea, but it would not have worked out.
Have you explored, like, everything, or is there anything left?
I have no clue. Shadoon, okay.
Nice. Got all the diamond armor.
Is there any coal in here? I think I already got the call in this place.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
Where's my team?
Hello!
Hello?
Hello!
Okay, that was in the purpose, but it's okay.
Sadly, we're one man down because Nails couldn't stay alive long enough to join the channel.
Oh well, it's okay. So we are only three, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
And there's nobody else going to be joining us.
It's okay. Like, you guys are known for... breaking everybody.
We are?
A bit, in my perspective.
Okay.
Okay, do you have insurance?
Yes, we do. Courtesy of CAC. Courtesy of CAC and diamonds courtesy of me.
I have 3 diamonds. 2 obsidian if you want. And pots.
we don't need the obsidian.
Okay. Yeah
we have an anvil and stuff.
Well, I'm interested in quartz actually. No quartz for Shadoon.
Oh yeah, sorry, coordinates. I wasn't sure what you said. Minus 780 plus 280.
Okay, I'm not that far.
I wonder if the person CAC saw on the surface was you. Do you have a diamond chest plate?
Oh no, I'm full iron. But I got a bow.
You are full diamond, wow.
No, full iron.
Oh, full iron, okay. I was like, full diamond, wow.
I did see someone with a lot of diamond armor, so...
Oh god, I hope you guys will understand me well.
Oh yes, there's a cave over here, CAC.
I went somewhere, and now I don't know where I am. running around, trying to find something new.
Oh!
Okay,
I got hit again, no!
No, don't die. I have 2 gold.
How the- Oh my god, you walked up here!
I have quite a bit of gold, actually.
God damn it. I only have 1 apple and 9 gold, so...
Worst block of job in history.
Yeah, I got 2 apples and 37.
Nice.
And something I will make, which will give us a win, guys, is... Can you name it?
I don't know. An apple of notchness?
No. Something even better.
Redstone blocks.
Even better, but that uses redstone.
Cake! Oh no.
No, pistons. No.
Sticky piston.
No,
jukebox.
But
jukebox.
No, it's like my stuff. I don't know if you, guys know my
no.
stuff.
I'm sorry, I do not. I'm sorry. I'm not a Shadoon fan. I've forsaken the team.
Oh wait, is that that? I'm actually your guys. You guys are actually near my spawn, I think. I'm gonna make poison pot.
Oh god.
Because poison pots is life. Well, not for them.
Wait, so you have been to the Nether or not?
Oh yes. I have speed pots already.
All right.
Oh.
Thank you for watching, everybody.
Episode 4 is over.
Indeed.
Yes, and now the episode in which we die.
Ah.
Welcome back.
Welcome back to Risk and Reward Season
11.
Oh.
And Zero joins another team.
There's
the
only
yellow
Tommy
team.
And Neon left. I'm pretty close. Can you slash TL? It should work. Nice.
Totally forgot about that command. I'm so used to having my corners on the top left, so I just read them out when people ask. I don't even think about the command.
Oh my god, you're cheating.
I'm not cheating.
Well, it depends on which perspective.
I've always done it for my viewers pretty much. I mean, I can play without, but I do it for my viewers. Because otherwise it is F3 up, and that's just terrible footage. And it allows them to know where I am, and maybe figure out where other people are based on me, etc. So that people can be like, oh my god, they barely missed each other, you know, that kind of stuff.
It's actually pretty nice. Okay, well, I'm above you. I guess I'm digging down.
If you want, yeah.
Therefore, there was a ravine.
I was in the cave, so I'm not sure where you'll end up if you end up going.
I can't find my way back now. There's like so many caves.
Yeah, this is a good cave.
Yeah, I have a lot of feathers. And I have a bow. I don't know about you guys.
I found a lot of gravel now, just grinded. I found a spider spawner, but I wasn't really thinking, I didn't get that much string. We do have power 2 and 3, so...
That's okay.
But we don't have any more books, which is bad.
I have a few books. I mean, I can make 4 books. There was a skeleton I killed, and it dropped an unbreaking one bow. I was sad.
I killed a golden armor skeleton. He dropped a golden chest blade and golden leggings with unbreaking 3. But I don't have them anymore, sadly.
Oh, I got a wizard skeleton head too. Can you tap that? I'm really close from the ground night.
On my way back into the ravine, yes. Back.
I will dig to your exact coordinates you gave me, I guess. Find something.
Where did you go, you silly little...
Yay, I found something. There's light. Yay. Oh my god, there's light everywhere. That's cool. Yes, that's a name. Hello.
Hello? Oh, hello. You helped me with the skeleton I was trying to tactfully approach.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
No, that's fine. All my tactful approaches have failed! Careful, witch.
Yeah, there's a witch. Why is it?
Behind the zombie, but it seems he didn't track.
Okay, I'm where is the witch? The health pot, I want the health pot. Oh, spider eye! Yes! More poison pots. Oh my god, I can make 9 poison pots, guys. Do you want some?
Of course.
Sure, why not? Spread the mayhem, right?
Sorry?
I said spread the mayhem.
Yeah, spread the mayhem something.
That's how you win the game.
Like, you just throw poison pots at the team. Like, I have to give you because they will expect me to get... Like, they won't approach me for sure because they know I have poison. I mean, most of them know I make poison.
Well, if we show that we have poison, then they'll know that you also have poison.
Yeah, but I think the...
I feel bad about throwing away my spider eyes earlier because I had 2 spider eyes, I think.
I think I have 3 now, and it's more than enough.
I had a spider spawner, so I had like 5.
And I got lucky that the witch dropped me 2 spider eyes. I wanted the health pot, but, you know. Ah. I got everything. Oh my god, that's a good cave you did me.
How many feathers do you have?
I got 31.
Okay, so I need like 20 more gravel or flint.
Oh my
even.
God. I have, well, 0 flint. Sorry.
I still have 5 flint from what you gave me earlier, Kak.
Right, I have 19. Almost there.
I didn't think of getting a shunt.
On one hand,
God,
I want
I
to. Okay, okay, that's a zombie. Oh, wait, that's a zombie. Okay, it's not that bad.
Too many good caves here, guys.
I know, right?
Yeah.
By the way, Kak, you picked up all our stuff, right?
I'm at the exact place where everything is, so I haven't even touched it. I'm in the ravine.
Okay.
Grinding gravel.
Because I don't know the coordinates anymore, and I'm probably far away at this point.
These guys don't use ancient meat devil.
Oh my god, ow, someone has a flame bow in our cave, guys.
Oh, diamonds, yes!
Guys, yellow team is in the ravine.
What?
What?
Yes, help me, I'm getting
oh
shot at.
Oh my god, run.
I'm trying
oh,
to.
Getting dead. Oh no! Oh
I hit him once, oh my god. I got like shot through the lava.
Oh, GG.
In the ravine.
Oh, it's yellow team? Oh, that's like the best team for now.
I like, didn't see anyone else, I think it's only BJ though. Our stuff is there, the enchanting table.
Okay, I can make another one, it's okay, but I'm sorry for your loss.
Yeah,
I didn't even use the gold. I wasn't even expecting, I was just digging the gravel and I'd get shot with like a flame bow, it was actually through lava.
So, you are right, that was the episode where we die. Oh god.
Oh, I need
do you know the coordinates? Like, more or less, of the ravine?
I don't know them.
Yeah, were the ones that, where the ravine was. Minus 750. Yeah, that's where he...
I see
that's...
two of them. Frost and BJ are there.
You should run. I have my movement, but I'm not
what
ready
the fuck am I doing? I just walked into view of a certain skeleton.
Excuse me. Don't enter into view of yellow team, please.
Okay, I blocked up. Oh, there's another one there. Kowalski is there.
He's on 15 hearts only. You can kill him.
Now they're all together, dude. They're all together. Only
and
one not there is Xerox.
And you're on 6 hearts. Oh my god, that's so bad.
Alright, anyway, GG guys.
Yeah,
GG.
Take care. Shidun, are you near me?
User left your
I'm
panel.
On -800, 200. And... like, there's a lava ravine.
-800, 200? Is that this direction? Okay, you're away from them. Shall I come towards
you,
or...?
Yeah, well, either dig up and run, or go towards me. I guess I'm just gonna... like, there's a lava ravine this way. I just want to check if it's diamonds. And if it's not, I'm digging up and running. I guess. But best option, right?
I'm going to dig away from them for now.
Okay. Oh god, space gold.
They are not near me right now. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. Shit, I just got flooded and I had to unshift.
Okay, I won't take this gold. I'm getting up directly.
I just realized we lost our enchants. Crap.
Okay, you know what? I'm making a pick and I'm mining obsidian. I have enough to make another. Table.
I also have the pick, so that's not a problem.
Oh. Can you mine obsidian?
I'm currently trying to run away from these guys.
Yeah, I know.
Do I see the name tags anywhere? No.
Okay, so I don't take obsidian, right? I don't have a diamond pick yet.
Do you even have diamonds to make the pick?
Yeah, I got sick.
Okay.
I make one, but...
I just realized, I think that Gak had all our gold as well.
I got some. Okay. Okay. The best thing is like, what's your cost right now?
Current minus 800, 200.
Okay, I'm at like minus 790 and 180. Well, you should encounter some lava ravines.
Minus 7, where are you? Minus 7, can you slash TL it?
Yep. Pretty close from you.
Yeah, whatever you do, keep heading north. They're south of us.
Well, we need obsidian.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to go down in a second.
Yeah. Because I want like to go up to run, you know. So what should we do? Should I wait for you and then let's go together?
Yeah. I should be close to you.
Okay. I'm gonna wait a bit. Ready to run. Okay.
I found shitloads of obsidian over here, by the way. It is a cave. I think it is the cave the other guys came through, because obsidian has been blockified, but it has not been lit up.
Might be me. I don't know.
Did you go through a ravine?
Yep. And there are diamonds in it.
I've got a lot of mobs around me. This is a problem. No, I'm talking about a lot of mobs here.
Thanks. Just block yourself and mine's obsidian, I guess.
I can't go down to the layer of the obsidian itself like this.
I'm gonna check.
Ah, crap. And of course, I killed a stupid little bat just now.
Oh my god, I'm still shifting.
Yeah, where are you? I'm at obsidian. I can get you obsidian here.
Okay, nice. I'm still at the exact same port.
This is where I am at. Maybe you come to me?
Yep, I'll try. Yep, I know the way.
Yeah, this is definitely someone else's cave who has run through here.
Please, your team, don't come here. Okay. Minus way 150 this way. Okay, nice.
For what it's worth, I don't want to die to Kowalski. He's out to get my head. Ever since Risk Reward started, he's been like, Longa, I need to kill you. I want to kill you.
God.
I need to kill you. He's...
Is that you?
Is that you?
Yeah.
Okay, thank God. I suddenly saw a head pop up and I was like, no. Please don't be jumping because you want to shoot me.
Should we go up and run? I think we should.
Yeah, or do you have anything you need to enchant or improve or whatever? I should probably combine some stuff, so let me quickly do some stuff.
Oh god, the spider jumping on us. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I need a bat. Okay.
Okay, what else am I doing? Okay, I need to have 1, 2, 3.
Yes. Well, I didn't show that the surface, I think. Oh, take that. Yes, you have to run.
Take what? Oh, yeah. Here, anvil.
Oh, thanks.
Sweetened potions, where did you get that? Did you go to the nether?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. I mean, I realized you had potion poisons, so I was like, oh, you have to have gone to the nether, but I didn't realize to what extent you went there. I was like, you could have killed someone or whatever. I've got zero awareness of this game.
Should I make a diamond helmet? My 6 diamonds?
You could, yeah.
Okay. Well, can I have the entry table?
I don't have it. That was with Kak. Kak had the enchanted table.
Did I do? I only have one more diamond?
I don't have any diamonds, my friend.
My fault. It was bad.
Did you just use a diamond to make a helmet?
Don't say anything.
Wow!
Oh my god, that's actually not the first time. Oh my god, that's so bad. Don't worry, we can make poison. Okay, okay. Everything is okay.
Yep.
I have saddle too. get donkeys.
Okay, I need to put a swiftness potion over here. By the way, I don't know how you are feeling, but I feel like we need to backstab like bosses.
Oh, you know, poison is gonna do this. Okay. I suggest we go up this way, and then we run a lot of blocks.
Where are you going?
Like that. No. Towards the surface.
Okay, yeah. I'm cooking some stuff right now, but I'll be with you in a minute.
Do you think we are still in our cave?
Probably, knowing our luck. Kowalski does not want to see me live, so yes.
Oh, maybe I should give you my 2 gold. I didn't think of that.
Yeah, probably a good plan, because you have all the nice bonus stuff from best PvE.
Yeah. And you have more armor, so... Oh my god, that's so stupid to make diamond helmet. Oh well, maybe in the end it will be worth it.
Let's hope so. How much gold do you have, by the way?
I have 46, but uncooked.
Why don't you cook it? I have two apples. I could heal with that.
I want to run first. I'm scared. People are coming. Look, I'm gonna throw you 2 golden apples.
No, just go cook it up there then. I'll be up there with you in a second.
Okay. Don't die, please. Enjoy me quick.
I'll try.
I'm so scared. I don't want to die stupidly because I made a fucking diamond helmet.
No way. No. Okay.
Ten. It's okay, we're just a team of two, which is the tiniest team.
Okay, I just made the bedroom for us. I've minecrafted.
Okay. It took half a heart, but I think it's okay.
Okay, I'm going to come up now-ish. Besides your pillar is safe, I hope.
Yeah.
Last time I pillared up in the ravine, it was not a good ending.
Really?
Oh, gravel happened. I forgot to. I thought it was safe next year, so I didn't. Okay, I somehow didn't fall off that thing. It's a fucking miracle.
Yes. There was gravel, but you know. Well, it was.
Yeah, I forgot to do it. I was talking about how bad my last time pairing up went, and then I almost got gravel to death. Oh my god, this is not a game. Because the last time I went up, that was a recorded season that got scrapped. I'll be uploading it on my channel in the next week. It was such a fucking awesome round. Basically, meet up, I go up next to an existing pillar. Because I was like, well, if someone else went up here, they had no problems. Then obviously there's no mobs above there, right? Or they would have said something. So I'm up there, I see mobs, I was like, shit, I can go down or I can keep going. I was like, fuck it, I'll keep going. And right before I'm basically in safety zone, I get shot off, and I can't manage to get the water bucket, so I die. And then teammate is like, oh yeah, I'll come save you. Or I'll go get your stuff, rather. And then because of the game mode involved some special water stuff where you move super quickly through water. He tried to water drop, but he actually fell through his water and he also fell to his death. It was glorious, two people dead to an accident in like 5 seconds. Okay, I'm
just
here.
Bad. Yeah, it's like I'm making poison, but it's like a Nuzlocke, like the water type. You have like Death Strider 4 or 5, something like that. Cool.
Yeah, something like that. Except it was fake more Death Strider 1000. It was really fucking quick.
Heal, my friend. Heal.
Yes, I'm working on it. Also, golden apple.
Yeah, poison. You know, like, a poison in the face of someone, and he's, like, it's 1 minute and 30 poison. Like, he's going to have a...
That's then, gonna hurt.
Yeah, but then he will hide in here.
Should we find cows and get the milk bucket in case we poison ourselves?
Cows.
It can't cancel out your best PvE because it works differently, as far as I understand.
No, like it's only poison effect, milk effect, and SPV is not a poison effect. So it's okay.
Okay.
Oh my god! I need more wood. Okay. Oh, end of episode. I'm already, oh my god.
Oh my god, time flies. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next episode.
Time.
And welcome back in the episode where we die. Sadly,
we
my last prediction was pretty accurate for us for Kekman, so...
I don't see anyone. Well, I make more pots.
Okay, I'm going to make some extra buckets just in case.
Yeah, make everything. Oh my god, why? Why is a diamond helmet chosen? Why?
I do not know. Did you throw me any poison pots, by the way, or are you still working on it?
I can give you one.
Sweet.
In case we get rushed. I'm making more now.
Okay.
Wait for that. I don't know. Yes, I can.
Hope you don't mind that I'm stealing some of your experience.
It's okay. We don't have any.
Yeah, we can't use it. Well, we can anvil it, but yeah.
Oh, I don't have anything.
Oh my god, you don't even have any enchants. Oh my god, this is going to be so fucked. How good are you with a bow?
What?
How good are you with your bow and aiming?
Pretty good, I think.
Okay, how about you take my bow?
Oh, let's go.
I'm shitty with my bow. I'm shitty with
really?
A bow, and it's more...
Oh, Mr.
My aim is terrible.
No,
the last recording round I did, I actually did decent with the bow, but that was more like super fluke than actual skill.
Okay, why do I have an image of you, like, I think you're really good at this game.
No.
Are you really good at this game?
I'm very good at the derping up. I'm like the clown that is still in the round because I entertain everybody.
Okay, then you want to entertain your people, right?
Yes.
You have to poison everyone, okay?
Yeah, sure. I'll try that.
Yeah, nice. I like this.
Okay, I'll keep my sharpness 2 short, I guess. So I at least have something.
I don't care about not getting kills, but I care about poisoning people.
I care about getting kills simply because it took me 10 seasons to get my first 2 kills.
Oh my god.
Risk and reward. That's how bad I am. I was like, Longa never gets any kills. He just self destructs. And it was only because I was the mole in my team that I managed to kill Keck and, who was it? Carter last season.
Okay, I'm getting scared. About future in this team.
Yeah.
Okay, you can take 1 or 2 as you want.
Okay.
You can take 2, like, I will have 3. You take 2. You will have 3.
Yeah, I'll have to think of the best way to do this stuff.
Like, just don't poison yourself. That's like when you throw the thingy, just don't run, you know? You have to get behind. Because
yeah,
if you throw
move backwards,
running,
right.
Well, you know, bad things happen.
Okay, do we have to meet up yet? Because it's perma day?
No, we have 20 minutes still.
Okay.
We like.
Let's go hunting. Let's see if we can find someone to ambush.
Yeah.
Because I don't want to do the entire backstabbing thing at the last possible minute.
I mean. We can just meet people, poison them and run. That's gonna work, don't worry.
I've got food, don't worry about your food. I've got food.
That's nice, thanks. Yeah, I think I'm pretty good at this game. Big up for this creeper. I have 40 arrows. Like,
I've got about 42, so that's fine.
Okay, nice. Oh my god, I'm scared like... Lots of people have lots of heart.
I'm getting shot at.
It's a skeleton, isn't it?
Yeah. I think so, I hope so.
Yeah, run. Okay, if we need, I can make more speed pots, but right now, we just have 1 and 2.
There's blocks lying down here. Someone pillared up here. I think that's Kowalski's team.
Yep. Let's chase them down and give them.
Wee wee.
Wait,
Oh my
God. Know, I'm French, but my channel is actually in Spanish.
Really?
Yep.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Why don't you stick to English like all the normal people?
Because I'm not English.
I'm not English either. I'm Dutch, but my French sucks, my German sucks, so I don't even know Spanish, so yeah, it's English for me.
Well, or, you should speak French then. Doesn't that make sense?
Well, okay, but my commentary, I'm afraid it would get kind of boring because it would be like, oui, no, no, oui.
Baguette.
Yes, exactly.
Baguette, man. I'm going towards the place because...
That reminds me of the one curse word that I learned from a teacher at high school.
Oh, cow.
French cursing. I have no clue. I think it was more of the comedic kind than the real cursing, but... Yeah.
Oh, did I forget my furnaces with iron? I don't know.
I've got iron, don't you worry.
Okay, do you have a... Can you give me a bucket?
Oh, yes. Here, I'll throw you some iron. Mm. Here, take it.
Nice, I love you. Mm. Dude, these diamond helmets will save our life.
Yep, I know it will. Oh my... This is the first time ever that I don't know what the fuck I should put on my bar.
Okay. What I do is, do you use a rod? Do you use a rod? I mean, I do, but...
I never use a rod, no.
Okay, nice. During a long time, I refused to use it, but... Well, like, I was getting wrecked in UHC. And I was like, okay, maybe it's time to change. Oh!
Tommy's
Iron Man!
Wow.
If you see a donkey, I'm interested. I have a saddle.
I don't have anything like that.
I don't see any donkey. Oh, yes, donkey.
Sweet.
Oh my God, and I can make... Look, I'm gonna make a speed pot like...
You can make a saddlebag or whatever? Oh no, you just make a chest.
Oh, I'm stupid. Like, there was more saddles in the fortress, but I was like, I'm alone, so I only have to take one. Oh, I guess you don't have any sand, right?
No, I don't have any sand. Why would I have sand?
I don't know, to make potions.
Wow. Is horses on? Let me quickly check. No, why the fuck did I just open that video? I don't want to open that video. Horses will be off. Horses are off. They will still spawn if you want leather. Oh, donkeys will be on. Okay, so you can use a donkey.
Yeah, well, if you right click on a horse, it saves that. So. I already tried it. You have blocks in your bar, so it doesn't work, I think.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh my God, it's slow. But it's okay. I can put a speed
there's,
pot.
There's another donkey here, so...
Oh, it's gonna be. You were gonna say, where's the team? Okay. If you... Okay, look. If, like, it's an OP team, like, diamond team, and we can't hide, we can't surprise them, I suggest we speed up and run. Because we can't do anything if they have like if they want a boss fight and stuff. But if we can like surprise the team, oh my God, we have to poison them this way.
Yeah, I'm sad. I don't have any ender pearls. Usually, I manage to get one or two, but I haven't seen a single enderman.
I love ender pearls too.
Me too. Mind you, I always die when using them, but I try, which is what matters the most.
Yeah, you try. Like, yeah, that's actually what happened. Well, I get UAG, which is a French recording round. There's a scenario, which is a golden baguette.
Yes.
Like, you make a bread with four gold ingots, like, around it, and it makes a golden baguette. And, yeah, I know. And it heals one heart, and it gives you, during 15 seconds, a random effect, like, between speed, strength, fire resist, and resistance, and invis. And so the strategy was like you chug a baguette until you get strength, and then you underpearl.
Okay. Oh wow!
And that's actually in season 2. I tried to do that on Sedgos, and he killed me because he was so OP. But you know, like I hit him 3 times with strength, so he wasn't.
Right,
he was
fair
really
enough.
Bad. He was really. But I don't know how to say this.
Yeah.
In a bad situation.
Let's stay away from 0-0. Let's circle it. I don't think we want to be there.
Yeah, I don't think I either. And yeah, that was fun because I almost managed to kill him, like clutch him with this tactic. And
how many gapples do you have, by the way?
Zero.
Okay, you want one?
Well, sure.
Here.
But it depends how many you have.
Oh, we could get more apples. We have 30 gold, so.
Oh yes, let's do that. Yes, I can make. Okay. Oh my god, I'm scared. If I gotta get backstabbed here, that's gonna be bad.
Yep.
I know it already.
But we need to.
Yes, we need to. Okay, donkey, stay close for me, please. Okay.
Ah, oh, fucking hell, seriously, there is more wood up here.
Just be very careful. If you see anyone, the first thing you do is take your speedboat. Except if he's 3 blocks away from you. Or less. Because that would be bad.
I don't have my poison on my bar, actually.
Oh, you should.
Yeah, but I'm not sure what to replace it by, that's the problem.
Oh, thermitic damage.
I also have my milk.
So many hearts.
I guess I'll replace my food.
Oh, I got an apple.
Hey. Nice.
Oh, that's insane.
What happened? Oh, okay. Is that you over there? Has to be you.
In the swamp, yep.
Ah, got 2 apples here.
Okay, we already have 4, so it's almost... Okay.
Yep. Do you want to save one apple worth of gold for a head? Oh, there's not more apple here.
I would say no, but...
Okay. Throw me your apples, I'll make the things.
Oh. I'll make things. There's another one.
Well, I don't have the gold for it, so...
Keep it.
Oh, I'm 1 gold short. 1 gold short of another one.
Oh, well. Next time.
Yep. By the way, take 1 golden ingot. Let's take half the golden apples.
Nice. I got 3.
Oh, I've got 2, but that's fine. That's fine. I've got most of the gold, so.
Okay.
I need to empty my inventory. I've got too much shit in here. This is.
Like if we kill someone, like we clutch someone with poison and stuff, we have to get the stuff. So.
Yeah. Exactly. That's why I'm throwing shit away. I don't have any use for this stuff. No use for lapis. What else? No use for an axe. Do you have any cobble you can throw me?
Yep. I have wood as a block placement. Oh, there's a wheat.
Thank you. Okay. I've got the power 1 book. Do you have any use? Oh, I can use that. Anvil.
Yes, you can.
I.
Oh, brother! Run! It's pink. Get your speed. Get far away. Okay.
Okay, move, run.
I only see killed though. Oh my god, we could try to poison him. Should we try?
Do you see them?
I only see one. I'm gonna try to poison him. Yes, I got him. Just a bit.
That's good enough.
Oh. He's on 9 hearts. He's healing. Oh my god.
Where are you? I've lost track of you.
I'm behind you. He's not poisoned anymore.
Okay, I'm just running.
Oh my god, well, his team is gonna get here soon, I guess.
Where are you? I can't see you at all.
Okay, I'm running, he's on 12 now.
Okay, I'm running west, by the way.
Yeah. Oh well, that was fun. he got really scared. But my donkey died, sadly. Oh god, I didn't get saddled. No.
Oh, I didn't get a chance to pick up my anvil. Well, what's your coordinates?
I'm -300, -350. Oh man, I want to get my saddle though.
Oh, I just took full damage because I forgot I had speed and then I jumped way too far.
I can take the anvil.
Okay, where are you? I still don't see you.
Okay, I'm getting.
Ah, someone's shooting at me.
Oh god, run. Where was it? Adult. Yes, it's here. Okay. You okay?
No, I'm still being shot at.
God?
-400, -350. Oh, fucking hell, I'm stuck in a block.
Okay, I'm close. Oh god.
Someone is chasing me.
Oh my god, it's all the pink team. Oh my god, I can't.
I don't have my apples on my bar, fucking hell.
Okay, that's not you.
Just backstab him.
Yeah. That's what I'm doing. He's gonna see me, that's for sure. He's a. Oh yeah, yeah, you're low at that.
Ah, fucking hell! I thought I lost him. Fuck.
Okay, I poisoned him.
I thought I lost him. I didn't see him coming whatsoever.
Oh my god, he's gonna. He might have your meal bucket. I hope not. Oh my god.
This was a stupid move of mine.
Oh, he poisoned me.
Thank you for watching.
Okay, I killed him.
Oh, nice. Well done.
Then poison. Okay, nice. Yes. I'm okay. Oh god. Well. Gee. Sorry. Oh my god. Full team is coming. Run, children, run.
Yeah, run.
Okay, we have your boy.